Hello everyone, my name is Dmitry Vinnik and I'm a developer advocate on the Meta open source team. Today I'll be explaining the project Cinder to you like you're 5 years old. So let's go. Python programming language is well known to be one of the most developer-friendly languages. Many would say that the developer experience of Python is so great because of the fast feedback loop that comes from the fact that developers can run their code instantly. However, when Meta used Python at scale while working with the Instagram server, we found a significant usability problem. When developing locally, required us to perform a time-consuming reload after every change. Our solution was to dive deeper into Python and implement our own performance-oriented production version of CPython. We called this open source project Cinder. It contains several performance optimizations, including bytecode inline caching, eager evaluation of coroutines, and an experimental bytecode compiler. One of the most prominent features of Cinder is its lazy imports, a Python runtime feature that provides a transparent and robust mechanism for lazy loading. Using this technique, we've saved many developer hours per day by largely reducing the cost of reloads, allowing developers to iterate more quickly. This step towards more efficient Python is why we created Cinder and wanted to share the project with the open source community. We open sourced Cinder in the early 2021. It has been powering many areas of Instagram's infrastructure and is increasingly used across many Python applications at Meta. Its open source community has been growing as well, with almost 2,000 stars on GitHub. To learn more about Cinder, please visit their GitHub repository and the website. They have started documentation and live playground, where you can see how Cinder compiles Python code from source to assembly. Thank you for watching. If you'd like to see more about Cinder on this channel, please give this video a thumbs up.